I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
All I care about is Kate, and for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. There's a bird going in the direction of Ropeburn's meeting.
You think it's Ropeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you'd better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level two. Blue's around.
Yeah. Should never have trusted a Blue. He's with Ropeburn. Bet he's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
If he's dead yet, we can both go to hell. No one directs
set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meet him tomorrow, 2 p.m. 8 him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try it. Someone shoot him. They got Ropeburn. What the?
Who's about to crash the party, Faith? Get out of there.
Cut her off! Close off the entrance!
subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
Trouble, so I'm not a job near you. She'll help you out.